redrafting the Edmonton Oilers from 2011 to 2016. The Edmonton Oilers could have won a Stanley Cup by now if they drafted correctly from 2011 to 2016. They had 3 number 1 overall picks during this period. If they had drafted the right player, they could have been the next dynasty. Before the 2021 draft, the Edmonton Oilers make 2 trades. Edmonton Oilers trade Alex Hemsky to the Columbus Blue Jackets for Anton Strahlman, a second round pick in 2011, and a second round pick in 2012. The Oilers also trade Sean Horkoff to the New York Islanders for a second round pick in 2011 and a third round pick in 2012. At the 2011 draft, the Edmonton Oilers trade pick 1 to the Ottawa Senators for pick 6, 21, 24, and 61. At the 2011 draft, the Edmonton Oilers draft Nika Zibanejad 6th overall, Ricard Raquel 21st overall, John Gibson 24th overall, Boone Jenner 37th overall, Nikita Kucherov 50th overall, Blake Coleman 61st overall, and Josh Manson 92nd overall. Edmonton Oilers re-signed Anton Strahlman to a 2-year deal. The Edmonton Oilers finished the 2011-2012 season with the worst record in the NHL, but end up with the 3rd pick in the draft. At the 2012 draft, the Edmonton Oilers draft Morgan Riley 3rd overall, David Severson 33rd overall, Issa Lindell 64th overall, Jacob Slavin 65th overall, and Connor Hellebuck 123rd overall. Jeff Petrie is re-signed to a 2-year deal worth $1.75 million per season. Edmonton Oilers finished the 2012-2013 season with the 3rd worst record in the league. At the 2013 draft, the Edmonton Oilers draft Seth Jones 3rd overall, Tyler Bertuzzi 57th overall, and Oliver Bjorkstrand 83rd overall. Edmonton Oilers still finished the 2013-14 season with the 2nd worst record in the league. They end up with the 3rd pick in the draft. Before the 2014 draft, the Edmonton Oilers make 1 trade. Edmonton Oilers trade Sam Gagner and David Perron to the Boston Bruins for a 1st round pick in 2015 and a 2nd round pick in 2015. At the 2014 draft, the Edmonton Oilers draft Leon Draisaitl 3rd overall, Devon Taves 93rd overall, and Kevin LeBanc 153rd overall. Edmonton Oilers re-signed Anton Strahlman to a 5-year deal worth $4.5 million per season, and Jeff Petrie to a 1-year deal worth $3.5 million. The Edmonton Oilers finished the 2014-15 season with the 4th worst record in the league, but end up winning the draft lottery, landing the 1st pick in the draft. Before the 2015 draft, 1 trade is made. Edmonton Oilers trade Benoit Pouliot and Jeff Petrie to the Dallas Stars for Antoine Roussel and a 2nd round pick in 2015. The Oilers don't trade for Griffin Reinhart, so they keep their draft picks. In the 2015 draft, the Edmonton Oilers draft Connor McDavid 1st overall, Thomas Chabot 15th overall, Matthew Barzell 16th overall, Roope Hintz 49th overall, and Vince Dunn 52nd overall. Edmonton Oilers don't sign Andre Sequeira. Edmonton Oilers re-sign Mika Zibanejad to a 2-year deal worth $2.65 million per season. The Edmonton Oilers break through in the 2015-16 season, but get bounced in the 2nd round of the playoffs. Before the 2016 draft, 2 major trades are made. The Edmonton Oilers trade Taylor Hall to the Buffalo Sabres for Evander Kane and a 1st round pick in 2016. The Oilers also trade Jordan Eberle and Justin Schultz to the Carolina Hurricanes for Elias Lindholm and a 2nd round pick in 2017. At the 2016 draft, the Edmonton Oilers trade pick 8 to the Boston Bruins for picks 14 and 49. In the 2016 draft, the Edmonton Oilers select Charlie McAvoy 14th overall, Sam Steele 21st overall, and Adam Fox 49th overall. The Edmonton Oilers don't sign Milan Lucic and Chris Russell. The Oilers re-sign Seth Jones to a 6-year deal worth $5.4 million per season, and Morgan Riley to a 6-year deal worth $5 million per season. Nikita Kucherov is re-signed to a 3-year deal worth $5 million per season, and Boone Jenner is re-signed to a 2-year deal worth $2.9 million per season. John Gibson is re-signed to a 3-year deal worth $2.3 million per season. By the 2016-17 season, the Edmonton Oilers have put together a powerhouse team. 2016-17 Edmonton Oilers. The first line is Patrick Maroon, Connor McDavid, and Leon Draisaitl. The second line is Evander Kane, Mika Zibanejad, and Nikita Kucherov. The third line is Ricard Raquel, Elias Lindholm, and Kevin LeBanc. Fourth line is Antoine Roussel, Boone Jenner, and Zach Kassian. First D pair is Morgan Riley and Seth Jones. Second D pair is Jacob Slavin and Damon Severson. Third D pair is Oscar Klefbom and Anton Strahlman. Goalies are John Gibson and Connor Hellebuck. Top prospects, Matt Barzell, Thomas Chabot, Pauly McAvoy, Issa Lindell, Adam Fox, Sam Steele, Oliver Bjorkstrand, Roope Hintz, Tyler Bertuzzi, Blake Coleman, and Devon Taves. The Edmonton Oilers have now built the next dynasty in the NHL by drafting and developing their prospects properly.